ladies and gentlemen, in preparation for landing, the captain switched on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seats, your seatbelt securely fastened, armrest down, window blinds fully open, and your tray tables folded, locked in the upright position. Any luggage you may have removed during the flight must stand restowed, ensuring the cabin and emergency exits are completely clear of all hand luggage. Please take time to put a safety card on the seat back in front of you and the area around you. In the very unlikely event of an evacuation, please leave all hand luggage behind. We'll be landing shortly.
Thank you.
21 as we are landing into Leeds in approximately 10 minutes. Please make sure all seatbelts are fastened, laptops and larger portable electronic devices must be now stretched off and stowed away. Mobile phones and tablets must remain in flight mode.
Thank you.
Leeds Bradford Airport, where local time is approaching 3:30. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has switched off the fast seatbelt sign for you. Please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items of your carry-on luggage may become dislodged during landing, fallout and cause injury. For passengers that smoke, please refrain from doing so until you reach the designated smoking area, which is way outside the terminal building. Your large electronic devices, such as laptops, must remain switched off and stowed away. However, you may now use the smaller electronic devices. For more information on new routes, car hire, hotel accommodation, your onboard receipts from today's purchases, please do keep checking us out at Ryanair.com. But finally, from all of us at Ryanair, but especially on board cabin crew, it's been an absolute pleasure taking care of you, and we look forward to seeing you in the not too distant future. Once again, thank you and good afternoon.
Doors to manual and cross.